two seasons, winter and summer. All Mr. Winter was a cold, icy man who used snow to decorate the land. The people enjoyed the first covering of snow, but as the weather grew colder and colder, everyone needed to stay indoors just to keep warm. Miss Summer brought the sunshine and flowers, and when she appeared, the sun shone and the weather grew warmer and warmer. The people enjoyed bathing in the sunshine, but as it grew hotter and hotter, they became irritable and angry and needed to go indoors to cool off. Whenever old Mr. Winter and Miss Summer met, they would argue about who was the best season.
I'm the best season.
I'm the best.
Mother Nature overheard this argument and stood before the two. She suggested that they held a competition. And they both agreed. Old Mr. Winter went first. He cast his icy spell across the land, causing the winds to blow and the snow to fall. Snowmen having snowball fights, but after a while, everyone started to feel cold and frozen. They wrapped up in their big winter coats and huddled together. Before long, they started to go home.
Let's go and get our hot chocolate!
Miss Summer came forward and casted a summer spell across the land. The cold weather disappeared. The sun started to shine, the grass turned green, and the flowers blossomed. The sun shone and shone and persuaded the people to come outside again and enjoy the hot sunny weather. They basked in the sunshine and enjoyed each other's company. But after a while it became too hot and the people started to feel irritable and angry.
Need some shade.
Come on, let's go home and cool off.
Why?
And so they went home like they had done in the cold weather. Old Mr. Winter and Miss Summer stood in front of Mother Nature.
Well, I don't think I need one.
Then she noticed that all the people had come outside again. And then they were sat in the middle where all Mr. Winter's and Miss Summer's weather met. They were smiling because it was just right. It was sunny but cool. The wind blew gently and everything was fresh. The young animals came out to play. The families could enjoy their time together on walks and adventures without getting too hot or too cold.
This is lovely,
said the people.
The best of both worlds.
Wow,
said Mother Nature. They could not win the people over by themselves, but working together they have created a winning team. So they both given their own time in the year, but then came together to create a new season, which is called spring.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.